Today's Bible reading is taken from Mark chapter 11 verse 17. My house will be called the house of prayer for all nations. Amen.